Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
For Shabbat, for Shabbat. Did you come to synagogue?
Yes, we came to synagogue.
Did you say Shabbat Shalom?
Yes, we said Shabbat Shalom.
Did you sing some Shabbat songs?
Oh, no!
We need to sing some Shabbat songs.
So, we're going to get the doors of our ark ready. So, let's make the doors of our ark go open and shut. Make them go open and shut. Fantastic. And if you open your ark and have a look inside, can you see what you keep inside?
The Torah!
The Torah scrolls. Excellent. So show me the bells on your Torah that go ding, ding, ding. Fabulous. And what do I have to do? Rabbi Miriam needs to pray loud and clear. Can you pray loud and clear? Loud and clear. Very good. And the cantor in the shul sings really great songs. Can you sing really great songs?
Really great songs.
Fantastic. And what about those special bits of the service like the Baruch Hu and the Amidah? We need to stand up, sit down. Very good. And let's find someone to say Shabbat Shalom to, shake their hands or give them a kiss, and we can say Shabbat Shalom. Okay, let's put it all together and see if we can sing our way through. Let's try.
The doors on the ark go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the ark go open and shut on Shabbat.
Let's get the bells.
The bells on the Torah go ding, 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 ding. The bells on the Torah go ding, ding, ding on Shabbat.
And the rabbi?
The rabbi in the shul prays loud and clear, loud and clear, loud and clear. The rabbi in the shul prays loud and clear on Shabbat.
And the cantor?
The cantor in the shul sings really great songs, really great songs, really great songs. The cantor in the shul sings really great songs on Shabbat.
And when we reach the Baruch Hu or the Amidah,
the people in the shul stand up, sit down, stand up, sit down, stand up, sit down. The people in the shul stand up, sit down on Shabbat.
Shabbat Shalom.
The people in the shul say Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom. The people in the shul say Shabbat Shalom